Can you guess what these flags mean and what the letters stand for?
A, B, C, D, E.
That's O, actually. And it means overboard.
Oh, right.
It's not just to generally express interest in something another ship has said. You know.
Oh! Oh.
they say something,
they go... Also, if someone's fallen overboard, yes, is there really time to put a flag up and... There's a bit of a lack of urgency. No, never mind.
The flag box. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, God, I can never find the one I want. It's drowned by now. Overboard!
And the next one is... I think that's actually N, which means no.
So that after the one before is, oh, no. I've spilt something on these trousers. Oh, no.
We've got a third one.
That's a pyramid reflected in a lake.
No, it's a rather sweet one. It's F, actually, and it means I'm disabled. Communicate with me.
That's a rather patronising view of the disabled, though. That they have to have a flag to be communicating.
I was going to speak to him, but the little fella didn't have a flag, so I didn't bother.
They only wave a flag if they want you to talk to him.
Yes. Oh, Lord. Is there a flag we can use to say, does he take sugar?
Oh, heavens. Well, there you are. You've found a whole new use. I think it's a magnificent, the science of flag communication. It's more or less fallen as it is used these days, obviously, but they used it most famously when? What's the kind of famous signal that was sent in
the Battle of Trafalgar.
1805, yeah. Exactly. And what was that, do you remember?
Well, it's commonly quoted as, England expects every man shall do his duty, but they reckon that was a slight mistranslation. It said something slightly different.
Well, actually, Nelson instructed his signal master to say, Nelson confides that every man shall do his duty. Confide meant in those days has faith in the fact that, as it were. And neither Nelson nor Confide were flags. There was no flag for them. But there was one for England and there was one for expects. So it became England expects that every man shall do his duty. Yeah.
Why couldn't they do Nelson? If there's a flag for N and a flag for E and a flag...
You could have done it letter by letter. Obviously, you can do that.
They'd been shot by the French before they finished. But it's lucky they had flags for do their duty.
Yes.
You know, if they could only use the flags they had.
Yeah.
Say, sorry, Nelson, we've only got... Go home now.
It's the it's Nanny's flag for have a poo. Make sure you've done your duty. There we are. Oh, anyway. Sorry. It's awful when you make a sort of observational comic remark, you realise you're the only person in a room of 1,000 people to whom that means anything.
Now, all the audience were nodding.
Yeah, they all say that to their dog too. Yeah, anyway, fair enough.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Well, please, come on, pick something.